Hello, Steve, you in there?
Jesus! Come to talk to me, please. Who is you? Put that bottle down! Put the bottle down!
I'm the landlord, Mr. Clathworthy. Who are you?
The landlord? Hey, me? I'm the meter man.
The meter man?
Yes, I spoke to your tenant, Steve. Yeah, Steve come to give me the key to sources for allowance for me to come here and then
come to read the meter.
Yes, yes. You study the meter.
Oh, yeah. What power company are you from?
I'm from Power Mike Company of Electric.
Power Mike Company. Yeah, never heard of it. Got an ID card or something?
Mr. Clatter, you're
Clatworthy.
Clatter, your question is too much. Let me, you know, unlucky. I do not possess on my human being any ID card of Mita. By the way, how am I know that you are which you say you were? Eh? You know there are many landlords. Can you revelation your landlord ID card, please?
Landlord ID card? Are you joking?
You see? Yes, you too, you must be joking to ask me for Mita ID card.
I've had enough of this rubbish, okay? I'm going to go now, but I want you to give a message to Steve, okay? You tell him he can run, but he can't hide. I will find him and we'll sort this mess out, okay?
Yes, but please, there's one problematic.
Problem? What's that?
Steve don't know how to run. See, the time when we were in school for Nigeria, Steve, Ejaba Primary School, Steve used to carry last from behind, so it cannot run.
Sorry. Oh, yeah? And how do you know this? Are you sure you're not a friend of Steve, squatting here with him?
Ah, Mr. Clatter, you are a very sharp man. No. I don't know Steve. No, the only time, I've not saw him before, the only time I saw him, I saw his voice on the phone. We are just, you know, Steve is very open, like shock away. Anyway, I don't have time for this talk romance. I want to concentration and find the meter so I can do the study, okay? Thank you, eh?
Just remember, give that message to Steve, okay?
No problem, I will tell him. We find the meter somewhere.
By the way, the meter's in the cupboard.